So it's not as smooth as it should be. We talked about this last time. I'll show you how to fix this. Don't worry about that. Right? It should be a smooth sinusoid. It's not because I'm flawed at that point. But so there, the input was red, right? So there's the input function, and here's the output function in blue. So you can see that there's a little bit of transient, right? You can see that it's kind of moving downward, and that's because the exponential term that eventually decays. You can see the amplitude. It's got the same frequency, right? Because every time the two peaks are the same amount apart, so it has the same frequency. It's phase shifted, because they're not on top of each other, and the amplitude has been modulated. The amplitude of the output's a lot less than the amplitude of the input. Okay? So again, tomorrow, coming in, prepared, simulating for the world, begin to use it. All right.